Hi, I'm Alex. So today's focus is strength, total body work, head to toe, getting strong, building some muscle fibers. All right, so today, the equipment you need, bands, different tensions for you, lighter, heavier, whichever works for you, both, neither, one or the other. Weight, I don't have dumbbells, but I have a heavy pack of water in a backpack. And also have a mat available and a chair, because one of the exercises is gonna use this chair. All right, so here's how it breaks down. One circuit, two rounds. Each circuit, or the one circuit, has 9 exercises. We go through those exercises 1 minute at a time with a 20-second break. During that 1 minute, my timer has a metronome on it and it's gonna be beeping. So you're gonna pull the weights and release the weight on 4 counts. So just listen for the beep, pull forward or back or up or down 4 counts, and then release it 4 counts. I'll be explaining it to you while we get to go through the work. All right, so things to remember, you know your body better than I do. Please, you do you. Don't do what I can do, do what you can do. If you find discomfort, you must be exercising. Good for you. If you find pain, please stop, you're done. Thanks, have a great day. See you another time. Give yourself permission to take breaks. Make sure you have a water nearby. Make sure you have a towel nearby. If you've got a wrist robot, let's set it and get warmed up. I got 5 exercises for you to get warmed up with. They're gonna go for 30 seconds each. All right, starting with a body weight squat. So I'm gonna make some room for myself. All right, so knees and toes pointed out slightly. You're gonna settle into your heels and squat. Body weight, 30 seconds. On your mark, get set, do it. I'm gonna turn the music up a bit. You got it. Settling into your heels, squeezing up. Take your time. Drive your heels into the floor as you come up. Think about isometrically turning your feet out as you come up, 10 seconds. Activate your glutes, activate your quads. 3, 2, 1, so you're gonna just have a knee, high knee twist. Take your time. Exhale as you twist. Bring that knee high. Activate your abs. Exhale as you twist, inhale towards the center. Exhale to the other side. 10 seconds. And then we take it down to the floor for push-ups. You're welcome. 3, 2, 1, take it down to the floor, push-ups. So if you need to, you can do push-ups on the chair, you can do push-ups on the wall, you can drop your knees down and do push-ups, whatever gets you through. Breathe it out. Belly button lifted, hips lifted, thighs lifted. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, hold that plank, tap your knees down, let's go, and lift. As you lift, exhale, pull your belly button up. Come on. 10 seconds. Then we stand and fake the jump rope. 2, 1. So imagine you got a jump rope. There you go. Keep those wrists moving. Jump it up and down. Or just bounce off your toes. Ten seconds and we go through that cycle one more time and then we get into the work. So we're gonna come to body weight squats in 3, 2, 1. Feet out just a little bit outside your hips, down. There you go. Breathe. Settle into your heels. Push your heels into the floor as you come up. Ten seconds. 3, 2, 1. tap it out. Come on. Breathe it out. Come on. Nice twist. Keeping your back warmed up. You got it. 7 seconds. 3, 2, 1, push-ups. Oh yeah. Go for it. Fire up those arms. Wake up your back. Engage your abs. This is a total body workout, by the way. All compact. One little movement, right? And this is just the warm-up, 10 seconds. Three, two, one, hold your plank, tap your knees down. Let's go. Nice. Come on. Take your time. 10 seconds. And we take it to jump rope and we're done. With the warm up, that is. 2, 1, come on. Come on. Come on, do it. It's like being Rocky, right? Gonna box now, gonna fight now. Rah. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. All right. So grab some water if you need it. Grab your mat. All right, I'm gonna reset the timer. And then we're gonna move into our next set of work. So this is the 9 exercises. Each exercise goes for 1 minute. Here's the twist. For your first exercise, you're gonna put the band around your wrists. You're gonna grab your weights, dumbbells, kettlebells, whatever. Come to your back. Keep the tension between the band and your wrists. Push the weight up and down. The timer's gonna be set. You're gonna hear a beep. Follow the beep. 4 beeps down. 4 beeps up. Follow that cadence. That's all you gotta do. Working strength, working muscle fiber. We want that. Not giant, of course. Unless you're into that, then, you know, go for it. All right, 1 minute. Chest press with a hip thruster, so keep your hips lifted. All right, on your mark, get set, go. I'm gonna turn this up. Turn this down. You hear that? I hope so. 4, 3, 2, 1. So you're counting up or counting down 4. Stay with it. Keep that tension between your wrists. Keep the band tight. Keep your elbows close to your rib cage as you bring the weight down. Up, 2, 3, 4. Down, 2, 3, 4. Push it up, 3, 4. All right, 20 second break. So I'm gonna slow this down just a little bit, pause it for a moment. So you're gonna take this band, you're gonna wrap it or bring it above your knees. Keep the tension. You're gonna squat down 4, step to the side, 1, 2, 3, 4, squat up, and then do it again and repeat. All right? All right. Resuming the time. So this first round is gonna be more or less learning. All right, 8 seconds. So remember, you're counting down. 4, 3, 2, 1. Stepping four, up. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Stay low. 1, 2, 3, 4. Up. 2, 3, 4. Take it down. 2, 3, 4. Stay low. 1, 2, 3, 4. Take it up. Ooh. Take it down. 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it to the side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Take it up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Take it down. You got it. Take it up. Take it down. 10 seconds. Take it up. 3, 4. Oh yeah. That's some hips and thighs. All right. I'm gonna slow this down one more time. You're gonna grab your chair. You're gonna find a plank, one arm plank or one hand plank. You're gonna take your weight on the other side, pull a 4 up and 4 down. That's one side only. Keep your abs braced, keep your hips lifted, belly button lifted. One long line from your head to your hips. Nice plank. All right, resuming. 10 seconds. So find that plank. If this is a lot of work on your wrists, then just find that split squat and row. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Pull it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 3, 2, 1, pull it up. 3, 4, release. You got it. 4, 4, 3, 2, 1, come on. Make sure those weights are heavier. Challenge, right? Oh, yeah. Who knew a case of water could be so heavy? 4, release, 2, 3, 4. Let's go. Up, 2, 3, 4. That's it. You got it. Feel that oblique fire up on the other side. 10 seconds. Come on. 3, 2, 1. All right, 20 second break. We get to do it on the other side. How you guys doing? So as you're pulling up, right, slow, you're gonna feel all that muscle working, your shoulders working, oblique on the other side's working. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Pull it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, release. 2, 3, 4, go. Good. Come on. Come on, stay with it. Pull it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 3, 2, 1, come on. Nice. Come on, release. 3, 2, 1, pull it up. 10 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, 20 second break. So you're gonna grab your band, wrap it around your wrists. If you got 2 dumbbells, palms are facing in. You can keep the tension between the band, or between your wrists with the band. And you're gonna curl up. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready, set, let's go. Go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Release. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 4, 3. You got it. Come on. Breathe. Nice. Good. You're counting. Three, four, three, two, one, two, three, four, three, two, one. I know, biceps, right? Two, one. Alrighty. Alright, I'm gonna slow this down for just a moment. You're gonna make room. You're gonna come to your back. You're gonna wrap your band around your feet. This is a tricky one, because you're working your abs and your obliques. So, shoulders lifted. You're gonna draw a knee in towards your elbow, hold it. So pull it in for four. I'm gonna switch sides so you can see. So you pulled it in for four, then you're gonna hold it for four, then you're gonna release it for four, and then switch sides for four, right? All right, here we go. 15 seconds before you get started. So keep your shoulders lifted, keep your feet elevated, draw that knee in for 4 seconds, hold your knee to your elbow or as close as you can for four. Three, two, one, let's go. Four, three, two, one, hold it. Four, three, two, one, release it. Four, three, two, one, switch. Four, three, two, one, hold it. Four, three, two, one, release it. Four, three, two, one, let's go. Two, one, hold. Four, three, two, one, release. Four, three, two, one, I know. Four, three, two, one, hold. Four, three, two, one, release. Four, three, two, one, let's go. Four, two, one, hold. Four, three, two, one, release. Four, three, two, one, nice. Oh yeah. You're gonna feel that one. All right, elevated hip abduction. So you're gonna keep the band above your knees. Keep your hips lifted. You're gonna open your knees for four, close for four. So here we go. Four, three, two, one, four, three, two, one. Let's go. Four, three, two, one, four, three, two, one. You got this. Keep your hips lifted the whole time. Oh yeah. Four, three, two, one, four, three, two, one. Let's go. Two, one, I know, hips, right, glutes, woo! Come on. 10 seconds. Four, three, two, one, let's go. Four, three, two, one. Oh, yeah. All right. Rest and twist. So you're gonna bring the band around your wrists. You're gonna lean back and you're gonna exhale for four, inhale for four. So keep the tension, it's gonna go right into your abs. Three, two, one, four, three, two, one, four, three, two, one, four, three, two, one. That's it. You got it. Four, three, two, one, go. Four, three, two, one. Come on. Four, three, two, one, four. Three, two, one, come on. Four, three, two, one, finish. four, three, two, one. All right, release the band, come to your belly. Keep your arms and legs extended, pull back, and lift your upper chest and pull your shoulders down your back. You can use a band if you want. You can keep it around your wrist. For me, it goes right into my back, not good. Up to you. Three, two, one, let's go. Three, two, one, release. Two, three, four. You got it. Pull it back. Four, three, two, one, release. Stay with it. Got it. Keep your legs loose, keep your glutes loose. Four, three, two, one, release. Ten seconds. Three, two, one. All right, grab some water. Go through that one more time and then we're done. Whew. Grab some water. We're starting with that chest press, so make sure you have that band around your wrist and the weight between in your hands, of course, palms facing forward or facing each other and pushing straight up and down. Checking on people. All right, you guys, awesome, awesome. All right, so, band around wrists, weights in hands. I'm setting a timer for 1 minute, so come to your back, hips lifted. Here we go, three, two, one, go. Keep that tension. Count it down, up, two, three, four, down, two, three, four, keep going. Count it up, count it down. You got it. Keep it going, stay lifted, stay strong. Time under tension, feel those muscles work. 20 seconds, come on, you got this. 20 seconds is nothing. You can do anything in 20 seconds. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. All right. All right. Band above your knees. Gonna take it down. If you want that extra weight, you know you can hold on to those weights and bring it down, walk it across, bring it up. Three, two, one, let's go. So take it down, four, three, two, one, walk it over. One, two, three, four, take it up. Take it down, four, three, two, one, take it over. One, two, three, four, take it up. Four, three, two, one, take it down. Take it over. Take it down, you got this. I know, I feel it in my hips, I feel it in my legs. 10 seconds. Three, two, finish it up. Come on, finish. All right, grab your chair. All right, one arm plank or one hand plank. So if you keep the band above your knees, you're just gonna add a little more tension in your abs. So keep the tension. Pull it back, let's go. One, two, three, four, release. Four, three, two, One, let's go. Four, three, two, one. Release. One, two. Go. Come on, you got this. Count. Three, two, one. You got this. I know. Stay strong. Stay with it. Ten seconds. Three, two, one. 20-second break. Switch sides. I see comments.
Hey, Jen. You're welcome.
All right. Hey, Philly. Hey, Lauren. All right, 5 seconds. Switch sides. Three, two, one, let's go. Pull it up. Four, three, two, one. Release. Three, two, you got it. Go. Breathe it out. Take your time. Four, three, two, one. Come on. Breathe. I know that minute, right? That slow, intentional movement. Oh, so good. So good. Come on. 10 seconds. Oh, yeah. Three, two, one. Release. All right, banded biceps. So, make sure. Oops. Watch you don't trip over your weight. First of all, band are tight. Curl it up. Three, two, one. Let's go. Count it up. One, two, three, four. Take it down. Four, three, two, one. You got it. Release. Take it up. Release. You got this. Halfway through. Count it down. Take it up. Good work. Take it down. 10 seconds. You got this. Pull it up. Oh man, water is so heavy. Three, two, one. All right, make some space, get on your mat, wrap your band around your feet. Oh, the good ab workout. The ab workout from the Tour de France. Bicycle crunches. Three, two, one, pull it in. Four, three, two, one, hold it. Four, three, two, one, release it. Four, three, two, one, do it again. Four, three, two, one, hold it. Four, three, two, one, release. Four, three, two, one, come on. Four, three, two, one, release. Four, three, two, one, let's go. Four, three, two, one, hold it. Four, three, two, one, release. Four, three, two, one. Come on, let's go. Finish it up. Hold it. Four, three, two, one, release. Four, three, two, one. Come on. Four, three, two, one. I don't want to hear it. Finish it. Four, three, two, one, release. Four, three, two, One. All right, you're done with that one. Ha ha. All right, band above your knees. Come to your back. Hips lifted, knees open. Four, three, two, one. Four, three, two, one. Four, three, two, one. Knees together. Three, two, one. Keep that tension. Three, four, three, two, one. Come on. Four, three, two, one. Come on. Four, three, two, one. Yes. Woo. Three, four, three, two, one. Come on. You got a little glow about you, I'm sure. Come on, you're feeling this. I am, I'm sweating here. Come on, together, four, three, two, one. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Russian twist, band around your wrists, feet on the floor, lean back just a little bit, keep your heart elevated, keep that tension, exhale, four, inhale, four, do it to the other side. Three, two, one, let's go. Four, three, two, one. Four, three, two, one. Let's go. Four, three, two, one. Come on. Four, three, two, one. Come on. Come on. Finish it up. Four, three, two, one. Four, three, two, one. Four. Come on, stay with it. Breathe it out. Ten seconds. Four, three, two, one. Come on. Four, three, two. Finish. Three, two, one. All right, find your way down to your belly. Last exercise, then we're done. Then we're done. All right, gotta make some space here. All right, legs behind you. Soft knee, soft legs, soft glutes. Three, two, one, let's go. Pull forward, back and up. Just enough to engage your abs. Pull your shoulders down your blade, back, and release. Four, three, two, one. Four, three, two, one. You got it. Be intentional, be slow. 10 seconds. Got this. Three, two, one. Good work. You did it. You did it. Whew. Good work, you guys. Slow, intentional movement. Getting more muscle fiber to work. Build some muscles, burn some fat. You're in good shape. All right, so let's find a way into child's pose. Stretch out our lower back. Breathe it out. Hips towards your heels. Knees wide to your mat. And then inhale up, exhale down. Pull yourself forward and up. Stretch out your stretch out your abs. And then release. Do it one more time. Pull yourself forward and up. If you practice yoga, you know this cobra pose. And then release. Find your way back into your child's pose one more time for a moment. Take a breath. Inhale up. Come onto your back.
cross your right ankle over your left thigh. Interlace your fingers behind your left thigh. Pull your left knee towards your chest. Stretch out your right hip. You got it. Did a lot of hip work. Those bands really get in there, don't they? Whew. I feel it. All right, release. Switch legs. And when you're ready, pull that right knee towards your chest. Nice. And then release. Come on up to your seated position. Extend your legs in front. Toes pointed up. Soften your knees a bit. Just a little softness. Extend your arms up. Exhale, hinge. Find your range. Maybe your hands are on your shins. Maybe your ankles. Maybe your feet and toes. Wherever. It's good for you. Nice flat back. Exhale, pull your belly button in. Pull your body out of your waist. Find a little bit of length. And then maybe fold a little deeper. Feel the hamstring stretch, lower back stretch. And then inhale up. Let's come up to our feet. All right, grab your right foot with your right hand, right knee pointed down. So maybe you can bring your heel to your glute. Take a dive. And then release, switch sides. Grab your left foot with your left hand, left knee pointed down. Breathe out. Good work. And then release, roll your shoulders back. Next time you roll back, interlace your fingers behind your back, open up your heart, open up your collarbones, breathe it out. Keep an arch in your upper back, keep your tail tucked. And then release, roll your shoulders forward. Next time you roll forward, interlace in front, bring your palms up to your face, flip them out, release your back, breathe into the space between your shoulders. Nice. And then inhale up. Exhale, release, bring your arms by your side, give yourself a twist. And you are done. Good work, you guys. You did it. My five, my five. Monitor five, monitor five. All right, remember, 150 minutes a week of moderate intensity exercise, 75 minutes a week of vigorous intensity exercise, 2 days of strength training, just like this, just like what we did. Weights, weights, weights. Burn some calories, burn some fat, you know, and take off the snack. Just, you know, a little, take away a little snackage. All right, subscribe on YouTube, follow on Instagram. You guys rocked it as always. Yeah, woo! Good work. See you next time. Thanks for watching.